So, the last time I tried to do this, I failed. Because I didn't do the magic correctly. I forgot to do the snap at the end. Totally not a failure with anything. So we got the balls, right? Totally. And then we can flip them upside down and they don't fall. Isn't that just skibbity? It's easy to see if I put it sideways. And they can move themselves. No movement. I'm not touching it.